was very enlightening, and I hope that I was enlightening to somebody else and made a difference in somebody else's life. Reliving it all over again. The wrongful conviction, being incarcerated, and being reunited with your family, it's just hard to deal with, you know, but we can make it.